What's up, guys? The gameplay I have for you guys today is probably one of my best solo squad wins in Season 6. Or at least one of the best end games. I ended up getting so many kills. I got so many kills in such a short period of time towards the end of the game. I was pretty much not missing any shots. My aim was on point. I was lasering everybody. And it came down to a really, really close fight versus a pretty decent player. And I'm really excited for you guys to watch the game because I think you're gonna love this gameplay. Also, guys, I posted a poll yesterday asking whether you guys like the intros I've been doing on my recent videos where I'm talking to you guys like this, explaining what the video is going to be and what the game is about. So let me know in the comments down below whether you guys like the intros I've been doing, or if you have any suggestions on what you want me to do or what you want me to not do. Or let me know if you guys prefer them more when the videos would jump straight into the gameplay without an intro or without me talking or anything like that. Other than that, I'm going to let you guys watch this insane gameplay, and I hope you guys enjoy. Just jumped right down into it. Plus, do you know the bunker chest at Lazy? There's a bunker chest at Lazy? What the heck? Great day, how are you doing? What's up, real Amy? How you doing? Hello, hello. Hot, hot. Oh, hello. Why are you doing this? Why, dude? Why? GG's, man. I'm filled up. GG's out to you. Winner 59. I can't believe it. Right here. Imagine we hit it through the tree. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you so much. Oh, buddy. GG's. GG's, dude. Was that a 30 bomb? Please tell me that was a 30. Please tell me that was a 30, dude. Let's go, bro. Oh my god, that was a good end game too. That was a good end game. Holy GG's.